So we have dried fruit, we have gummies, the drops under your tongue. It really just depends on how you want to consume. We even have topicals if you simply want to apply it. We have patches that last 8 hours. You apply it to the bottom of your foot, shoulder, back, or even your wrist, and it enters your bloodstream. We also have vape cartridges with the batteries and smokable flower if you do like that method. We have pre-rolled joints as well. We have full spectrum kombucha, flavored water, anything you can think of, we have it here.
And so who is your typical customer? Are they more recreational or?
We have both. So really, hemp is completely different. Marijuana is about 20% THC, hemp is about 20% CBD. So it's gonna give you a body relaxation and it's not gonna affect your head at all like marijuana does. So it has all the benefits, but it doesn't give you that high that marijuana gives you.
So if in relation to that, is there any misconceptions that you want to clear up about what your store offers versus, you know, somebody going in to buy just marijuana?
Okay, really marijuana is what gives you the head high. It's all THC and little to no CBD. Hemp is all CBD and a very low amount of THC. So as you can see on that chart there, CBD is the main cannabinoid that has all the medicinal properties to it. So if you can consume hemp, I feel like hemp is more medicinal, marijuana is more recreational.